think you'll understand.
On the streets of London, the beginnings workshop. Say rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Say it.
Rock and roll.
Say it.
Rock and roll.
Say it.
Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Oh, please, say to me, let me be your man.
More from things that don't work than from things that do work. Always, always, always.
Just the thing I can't do.
In, please. Take a seat.
Not yet. No, no, they're coming here for the platform. So they're all, everybody's coming on together. I'll do it with you.
It's just
can you imagine living here in London in the 1300s, like a peasant living in a little hovel in the city, hearing lions roaring and seeing elephants being walked around the tower? It's quite extraordinary thought. 700 years ago, you could have heard that.
Grammar school educated boys were gravitating towards the great city and they were obviously upsetting the equilibrium.
Oh, I know we have evidence about who wrote Shakespeare's plays, but all's well. Now, it was at this juncture that Macbeth took out his sword, shook it at Pericles and Titus Andromachus, and all assembled fell into a swoon. I awoke in a sweat. It had all been a Midsummer Night's Dream. Bubble.
We're about to see Billy Elliot.
I just have to say, it's probably going to be amazing.
Usually, like casting a show, it takes maybe the whole season to realize that you have grown so close, but like we've only been here 3 or 4 days and it's already to where it seems like we've been friends all along.
I feel great since coming here, seriously. I used to eat candy like every day.
Oh yeah!
I'm honestly craving a salad.
David, what did you feel?
It's hard when people are laughing.
Tell me about it, it's impossible. What did you feel, genuinely?
I genuinely felt 5 pounds.
Stop laughing!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, I'm free!
I love it when things go wrong, and as actors, so should you.
You're taking steps here, becoming somebody people would like to hire.
I feel like I'm more open to new things.
Okay.
It made me want to go for it more.
I think it made me more aware.
A lot more confidence.
It was all about the little things.
Yeah, I've never really considered myself an actress, so now I want to go home and do it.
In one word, it was breathtaking.